Hallo, tut's, mach ich. Ich hab. Eidlet Egg, Tönt Escape, Ändern, Zwammack. So. Komm. Mein Controller ist von hier. Die Plug ist kaputt. Die Kacke ist nicht so. E-Mail sehen können. Muss mal eine Controller mal wenn du geht mal alle Controller ach Cable das ist sonst screwed hopefully. Am live it looks like okay, let me just see fine you see the stream running fine. Oh, it looks fine. Right, give me the 1 second. Let me put it on. Yeah, I'm just before I start, I'm just testing out everything. Let's see. To there's something. Mike is picking up something. No, nothing. See if I can add properties, edit filters. Compressor. No, I think it's the fan. Fine. The compressor. Just excuses me. Thank you. lot though, because you may work. Is my mic fine? Nee, dat is mijn mic zacht of is hij hard genoeg? Kom eens kijken of je de game zo kan runnen terwijl ik stream. Hoe lijkt dat nou? Kan je mij nog horen? Werkt mijn mic alles
fijn? Look at you. Ah, you're okay. You're saying hello, aren't you? Hi. Hi there.
Welcome to the...
All right.
Let me...
Off you go. What the hell is that? Whoa, that thing is massive! Hey, Pax, looks like we're not the first intelligent life on this rock.
Give me 1 second. Do that. Yeah, I'm back. Hello.
Rock, after all. I mean, there are structures all over this area.
What?
Yeah, there were definitely people living here.
I hope you're sure about the past tense. I'm not up for alien encounters.
Sure looks deserted. I'll send you some scans.
Oh,
look at these inscriptions. Hey, Bex, how are your skills in ancient alien alphabets, huh?
Bit rusty, to be honest. But send a scan my way and I'll have the computer work on it. This translation's gonna take a while.
Any clues on how to crack this gate open?
Seems like the control mechanism is triggered by some sort of energy pulse.
I've got a wonky thermal accelerator on my workbench. And I think I should be able to modify the glove. Okay, I'm heading back to camp.
Finally. You should find a good spot for putting down a signal beacon. Ooh. Maybe over by the statue. It'll make it easier for you when you want to return there later.
I'm really hungry.
Oh, you want to know how I've been? Well, Kurt got his joints clogged with mud. Blew a fuse when I tried to clean them. I've killed about a million of those nasty bugs. Not to mention the moist and the corrosion. Great day.
I'm sorry I kept you waiting. But you know what I'm like when I get excited. Let's eat. Was so good.
Oh yeah, my taste buds are still in heaven. Well done, Kurt.
You got served.
Tomorrow I gotta find a way to change his speech code. He needs to learn to say something else.
Well, I'm going back out as soon as the sun's up. That animal I saw, I can't even describe it. It was so beautiful. And we've discovered traces of an old civilization. Who were they?
And can it tell us something about the energy signal? That's what I want to know.
Yup. Hey, you should come with me for once. Let's adventure together.
In these shoes? Nah.
Maybe we'll get famous. I can picture the headlines. Scavengers discover unknown alien world. Make a fortune.
Scrappers try to escape debts, die in agony on shitty space rock.
Everything's gonna be fine. I can feel it in my guts.
Wish my guts were more like yours. Planning on sitting out here all night or what?
Just a bit longer.
Suit yourself. I'm in the bunk. Lights out, Kurt.
You got served.
That loud. Okay,
cool. I'm loving this new look for Pumpkin. Bad ass.
Get a room, you two. Ronnie, wait. Seriously, you have to be careful out there.
It's been you and me for the last 5 years, Bex, and that's not gonna change. Are we clear on that?
Aye, Captain. Crystal.
Try this.
Whoa. Dat ik hier denk dat schiet. Oh, oh, oh.
That built all this new engineering and how to organize their efforts. Why did they disappear? Do you think there was a war, or maybe it was us humans? I mean,
we would have read about it. Not like we've encountered a lot of other beings in the galaxy.
They sure had a thing for locked gates.
Since when is a locked gate anything but a challenge to you?
Didn't say I wasn't gonna open it.
What's going on here? The gunk's going all crazy around this weird pipe. Almost like it's aware of it.
A weird pipe? Are you being careful?
Yes. The gunk just seems more aggressive.
Oh, you know.
Me and Pumpkin just cleared the gunk around the pipe. And it doesn't look like the other ruins. It looks active.
And we just happen to get another energy ping. The gunk seems to be drawing energy out of the stuff, right? It was like all attracted to the pipe. So
the pipe is full of energy.
Bingo. Now where does the pipe lead? Follow it.
Is het immer nog fijn?
What's this thing? Uh-oh. Hell yeah! Bex? I think I know where the polluted river comes from. What an awful place.
You still f*** that pipe?
It runs right through the cliffs on the other side of this lake. Looks like there's an entrance there.
Can you cross it on your own? I'd rather not start up Bunny. She's got two good launches left at most.
There are more ruined structures in the lake. Maybe I can... No worries. I'll figure something out.
Try to remove some more gunk from the pipe if you find any. Getting more readings from the energy spikes could help me with locating the source.
Sure thing. This place could use some clean... Yeah, this'll do. If I line them up, I should be able to cross. I just need to find a way to rotate the other pieces, too.
Alright. Time for puzzling. Let me just grab it. Okay. Yeah, sorry if stream is laggy, I don't have the best of internet. Okay, that's scanny. Frank, donkey.
Might be able to track the pipe through here. Some loot? Don't mind if I do.
Hop, I'm off my door. Okay, that's it. Oh, why not?
Well, this way feels promising.
Fuck, I'm afraid I'm too mean. Ah, fuck off. We don't really need honey.
This society has stood here for a long time, and now it's just empty. Not a trace of life. Like they just up and left.
Maybe it was the gunk. Seems like a difficult thing to coexist with. Probably better for us anyway.
Maybe this can help me?
Okay. Niet gedaan gewerkt hier.
Sweet! Natural bridges. Maybe I can shoot that thing down?
Ooh, you know.
You played a big part in the history of this place, didn't you? How's it going with the language translation?
Still haven't got all of it. I think it mentions the energy, though. I'm not sure how it translates. Something like Geist?
I found another inscripted statue. Maybe it's a scene from their holy script or something?
Might be. But we're not here to study religion.
Okay, I can't need that more. Noted. Yeah, I have to go to the jump gun.
Yeah.
Yeah, oh.
another word that's frequent in the text, though. The computer suggests it translates to garden. Or maybe gardener?
I wish the computer would work faster. I can't wait to see the whole picture.
What did you do?
But it's definitely related to whatever is on the other side of the doorway.
Oh, fuck. Nicht mal sehen. Ach, nee. Looks dumb. Oh, die Bottom rein. Nein, das sag. Fuck sakes. What's he on? Oh, here comes a model. Not sure. Yeet.
I knew there was something here.
Just one more to go.
Ooh.
I think.
You know, I think they value beauty.
How can you tell?
It's just a feeling. These ruins have something aesthetic about them. Like they were built not just for function.
They worked metal, built statues of their leaders. Did they have a belief system, you think?
I don't know. Maybe. My expertise is in hauling stuff across the galaxy. If only there was more work in alien antiquities.
Ooh, space archaeologists!
If it can lead us closer to the source of the energy signal, I'm all for it.
I know. Find energy, go home, get rich. But also, space exploration. Hey, Bex, do the inscriptions mention anything about who this fellow is by any chance? You think it's their god?
I don't think so. But the text seemed quite poetic. There's a rhyme to it, like phrases from a fairy tale. Computer's still working on the last bits.
They really thought this fellow was a big deal.
Maybe they were forced to think so.
What's going on here? Is it a meeting or a summoning? Maybe this large guy built this whole place, like a founder of the society.
Seems more hostile, but nothing we can't handle.
Some sort of...
All right, here we go.
Time to see where all this leads to.
Can't wait.
I wonder how they built all of this. Right. No traces of machinery.
Maybe like the pyramids back home. I read about it in this expose in Next Digest. No one really knows how they were built. Should have been impossible without modern tools.
Yeah, I read that too. That's the sort of feeling I get from this place.
I'm awful, so. Or must I go all the way fucking around? Oh, you should do me. I think you can. Oh, yeah.
Getting lost, are you? Don't forget to set a beacon.
I think gun is upgrade.
The pings. Interference. And I can.
Bex?
Just
Bex,
about to
are
get
you there?
Lifted.
Crap!
Damn.
Mother of all stars! That glowing light up there. Is that where the ping's coming from? I gotta get up there. What is this? A place of sacrifice? Did they make offerings to the energy god? Enough of the fantasies, Ronnie. Stay focused.
be from one of them.
Making progress. I wish I could ask Bex for some advice. She'd tell me to just climb up there and take a look at that glowing thing. Instead of talking to myself like a crazy person.
This hostile gunk. I think I've got my mask on.
Can I open?